Guns are a toxin in our society. In the wrong hands, they wreak terrible results. It's barely a year since this city was terrorized by the Punisher.
No, that's hardly the same thing. Frank Castle killed murderers and drug dealers.
Where's the line, Karen? Frank Castle decided he knew better than the law and was tried for killing 37 people.
Frank Castle's not a terrorist.
37?
That they know about.